AARTH's role in advocating for the Black community and women of color living with HIV/AIDS led to attending the 2003 White House Faith-Based Initiative Conference, and later being selected to host the 2003 and 4 U.S. Congressional Subcommittee National Inquiry on HIV/AIDS. All these strategic actions focus on changing and establishing policies, advocating for bills and expanding funding, and created needed services for HIV and AIDS in the communities of color, as well as for women of color.